everybody, General Gray here. Thanks for stopping by today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I am really having a lot of fun with this right now. I love this thing. This gun right here is the resource puller. And the way it works is you bring it up and you shoot the item that you want to pull resources to, which I love it. I also made us the obsidian multi-tool. Multipass. Fifth Element. Yes, that's from Fifth Element. But we can make stuff with this. Actually, not that. Weapons. Ranged, explosive, melee. Is it melee? Yes. We can make some of these other things and hoo-ha's and blah blah, but I don't think I'm going to make them. I think I'm just going to upgrade this one. So I am going to go here. Let's go, oh wait, they're over here. I need these first. Wrong button. Okay, where they at? And we got three Midas touches. Yeah. So what I want to do is I want to sacrifice a whole bunch of stuff. Sacrifice. And see if we can make our tool a little bit better. I'm hoping we can make it a lot better. Oh yeah, thank you. Sacrifice offerings. Come on, give me another one. Another one. Please. One more. Oh, I don't think we're going to get it. Nope. That's all right, though. So we're going to go here. We're going to go... use item. Did it go better? No. Anything? No. Not that I saw. Use. Okay, a little bit better. Boom. I thought it was supposed to do that bad boy too. And use. Nada. It's alright. Made our stuff a little bit better, I think, but whatever. No worries. But this, it's just less you have to carry. It's the weight does not mean anything to me anymore, to be honest. Whoops, wrong button. What's our DPM? DPS. 983? That's it? Oh well. That's pretty cool though. And it's just middle mouse button to rotate it around. So, yep. But this thing really, the gun here, the resource puller definitely comes in handy when you want to pull stuff to what you're actually working on. Like this thing here, I decided to pull all the metal that we have into here, and we're just crafting tons and tons and tons of metal. Why? I have no clue, because we can. But I'm also over here making some of this stuff, because I think we're making some of the obsidian ingots, structures. I don't even remember what we need. I mean, there's just so many things that you can build. I can't even keep track of all of them. I've been going crazy trying to figure them all out. This guy here, we've been making some of these magical spices. And hopefully soon, I don't even know where we're at. We can go look. Let's just go look. Oh, no. Let me buy. Please. Thank you. These guys are so annoying. I wish they would actually do something. But I don't want to use ammo. I don't think I have any guns to shoot. Other than my turrets. But these guys are growing. We got a whole bunch of them. We got this whole row and then this whole row here. Oh, you're trying to move it now. And for some reason, you cannot pick these guys up that I can see. Change name. Nah. Nope, you can't. You can't pick them up no more. But they're producing tons. Reason being is they're all, let's see, this one's 460, 378, 126, 504, 3. So this guy here at a 126 has got the least weight out of all of them. Oops, wrong. How much food do we got in here? Oh, we got plenty of food for now. And just so you guys are aware, let me out. Fluffy down here does not warn you when a storm is coming. She does not, or he or he or it, I don't know, I didn't check, to be honest. Let's go look. Because I'm thinking if this, whatever this is, we might want to get a different one, another one. Okay, this is a male. He does not warn you when there's a storm coming. But when you've got all these guys in here, they definitely do. So what I'm thinking is getting a female one of these. If we can find a female and mate them and make babies. But what do I want to next? If there was something I wanted to tame, I gotta think about it because I forgot. I don't remember what I wanted to tame. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to think about it. I forgot what I wanted to tame. No, I didn't. I want to tame a scorpion. So we're gonna want this guy here. I want to tame a scorpion. But what I want to do is I want to turn this turret off. Actually, it doesn't have any bullets. It doesn't matter. But I want a speed scorpion. I want to see if I can find a speed scorpion that we can... Actually, I don't want this guy. He's too slow. I want somebody faster. I don't want somebody ridiculous fast, but I want somebody faster. Speed is what? 250. Wow. Alright. No worries. We'll just go get something else. I know what we'll do. We'll just take the normal good old that tail. We'll take this guy out. I want to see if I can find a speed scorpion. And when I find one, we'll be back in just a second. And we are back, and we're flying back to base with a speed scorpion, level 644. So, I'm going to go down here. We're going to drop him off in the taming pen, I hope. Let's go slow. I'm hoping. This is going to be really hard. This bird is really fast. For some reason, the dragon or the wyvern could not... Tell me when it... Two. Thank you. Good night. So we need some. We need some prime. I think we have prime. Or here, come on. Prime. Oh yeah, we do. Oop. So we're gonna come over here. Wait, I'm stuck. There we go. Come on. Oh. Seriously, your wing is in the air. It's nowhere near me. So let's go get this guy tamed up real quick. He should be up in just a couple of seconds. And I forgot I got my guys on aggressive, so hopefully they don't come over here. I'll have to shoot them. So we're going to go ahead and boink. And tame up. Ooh. That's right. He doesn't like prime. I know what he wants. He wants spoiled. He wants some spoiled meat. I done forgot. I'm losing it. I'm losing the touch. We're gonna go here and put that in there. Point, you guys eat that. You'll have it done in like 30 seconds. 5 minutes worth of gathering done. They have it gone in like 3 seconds. Come on, come on. Two, put that away. I did not bump movement speed on my guy for on purpose. I do not like it. So that's why I am slow. And boink. There you go. Eat that up there. Is that better? Is that better? There you go. These things are so cool looking. I think they did a really good job with the scorpions. I really like them. Yeah, this guy's pretty cool. Alright, follow me, buddy. How fast are you? Wow. He's probably faster than me. Oh, I can guarantee he's faster than me. So let's come over here. Come over here. Go here. Okay, we're gonna put you right there. You stay right there. Okay. Alright, max. Is this max? Yes. Okay, and then here. Let's see, scorpion? Nope. So can we make one? Saddles. Really? Did I not learn it? Ah, that's right. It's in my own inventory. Alright, so here. What do we need? Hide, fiber, wood. Hide, fiber, and wood. Hide, fiber, wood. I need fibre. Dang it. Fiber. Let's put all this stuff back. Alright, here we go. Let's go check this guy out. What he does. How good he is and how fast he is. He is level... What level? Where's your level? 959. So you are 959, huh? Let's see... Oh yeah, you're quick. You're pretty quick. So we're going to give you this. Let you simmer on that for a minute. Remote use. We'll let him simmer on that for a minute. Are you going to close? Thank you. These guys are so fun. I keep forgetting them gerboas are only level 1. He's pretty quick though. You can't catch me, fool. The raptor can't even keep up. Should be called a craptor. Oh, come on, let me get out of the water. Oh no, it didn't. Passive. We out. We's be out of here. I keep forgetting about them new crocodile type things. First of all, they're crazy insane. I need to tame one. I want to find a good high level one. I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place. Alright guys, he's pretty quick as he is, but you can only imagine why I want a scorpion. It is not the fastest creature out there by any means, so that's okay. But we are going to put every single level... Oh, you want some? You want some, little bug? Yeah, that's what I thought. We eat you too. So we're going to put every single level into speed. Alright, so let's come over here, away from everything for a moment. Alright, good. Tab. Oh, wrong. Let me make sure our clicker is on until stopped. And we're gonna go movement speed. Alright. So we're gonna go here. No, movement speed. 500 levels. Oh my goodness. Oh my. I bet if I touch forward, I'm past that. Oh, turn that off. Okay. Yeah, he's quick. He's quick. That wasn't even sprinting, guys. I can't get out. I'm stuck. You can't catch me, fool. Yeah, that will... Oh, whoa! I'm way too high. It's alright though. So yeah, that is unbelievably fast. And that's not even sprinting. This is not even a sprint. Not even a sprint. Oh my goodness. Okay. So we need to heal this guy up. We'll just put that in there. Actually, we don't right now. This is just like regular maneuvering. No sprint at all. Sprint. Here, sprint. Oh my word. This is insane. We're on the wall. Okay, health is doing okay. Yeah, health's okay. Okay. Oh my. Okay, health is still fine. Yeah. Oh no! We're not going in there. I'd rather take the damage here. Oh. Oh man, they take a couple seconds to really build up speed, but they are unbelievably fast. We're gonna go ahead and heal juice this guy. That is beyond insane. Yeah. Run, Forrest, run! Oh my. Yeah, this is so crazy. Oh my goodness, guys. I didn't think it was even... Oh, hello, we're leaving you alone. You'll kill us instantly. Why do I have a feeling this is a bad idea? Oh, that didn't work. Oh my. Oh man. This might really, really hurt. Oh my goodness. Nope, we want to go that way. We want to go that way. Let's go that way. Oh man. Oh, we're going to land by the other house. Oh, past it. Now. Oh man. Insane. Just this little runway, right? Let's see how far we go. Not too bad. That's not too far, but. I was thinking about doing the Procroptodon, but I watched somebody else who does YouTube a lot, and he has a lot more followers than me, so I decided that probably wouldn't be a good idea. People might think it's, oh, he's just copying. I was thinking about it for a while, and I think it's an awesome idea, and I commend him for doing it. But I think the next speed one we should do is a bird. But I really don't want to waste it. I don't want to do it right now. We'll do, because these guys, to me, they look like a jet planes just flying around. They really do. But this guy's stats are going to be bumped or nerfed or reset or whatever after it. Because 7,700 movement speed. That is crazy, crazy fun. Alright guys, let's go figure out some other trouble we can get into, and we'll be right back. My goodness guys, I just killed a puppet, and it just gave me a whole ton of stuff. It's all down here at the bottom. It was crazy. It's like eggs and stuff like that. I never even saw those. What's that? Puppet. Feed this to wild puppet for a perfect tame. Okay. Elder, use. Okay, okay. Got that. Got that. What is hitting me? Holy crap. That beat the crap out of me really quick. So what I want to see what all we got. That was insane. I've never seen some of that stuff before. Elder Fire God Egg. Okay. Elder. Okay. I've seen that. I've got that before. I've got that before. That was just like redonkulous. I ain't never seen any of these. Or craft holy items. Oh, I never saw that before, though. So this is a puppet master soul. So I guess you can give it to a puppet and do a perfect tame on it. Oh, well, that's kind of cool. I never saw that before, but whatever. I'm just out looking to see what I can find. I was going to look for possibly a dragon, another wyvern, but I wanted a perfect 840. But I was also just thinking about doing, getting a Dodorex and seeing how they do. But I want a power Dodorex, so that way it can possibly use it for, you know, oh, level 16? What's with all these little tiny levels all of a sudden? We got a Rex that can fly. Ooh, what do you... Oh, they gotta be the perfect ones. 644. Let's go kill them. We're gonna go kill both of them. Oh, that was only a 28 anyway. We need to heal up. We need to heal up. I'm gonna use that bad boy. Alright. Let's see. This guy, yeah. Yeah, we just do a redonkulous amount of damage. And that was only level 44 that was eating on us. These guys, I kind of wish they were a little different. I wish the wings flapped, and I think they would look a little bit better, but I'm not a mod maker, so I can't complain about it. I just don't care for it myself. What are you? If I find like an 840 something, then I might tame something else, but I'm just kind of looking to see what there is. And where'd you go? There you are. Oh, there's a puppet. Hello, puppet. Pirates of the Caribbean. Check. Oh, you're only a 12. Hello, puppet. Alright, well, I'm going to keep looking, and I'll bring you guys back when we have decided what we are going to do. Alright, I'll be back. And we are back, and I found a rhino that I think we're going to try to tame, I think. Pink. Do I have any golden kibble? Golden kibble. There we go. Let's give him a golden kibble. Let's see if he eats that. Maybe we'll get lucky. Let me off. Golden kibble. Golden kibble. What about prime? Okay, prime. I gotta find it. I know I have prime in here. I should get rid of all this other crap. Alright, there we go. Prime? Will prime work? No. Do we have any berries? No. Well, kill all this stuff. We'll get some berries. Fashion of berry gathering. And we'll wake them up and put them back down. That way we don't lose any taming effectiveness. What's our taming effectiveness? So this one can't wake up. Take a sip. Yeah, remote use. Go back to sleep. There we go. And we'll give you some berries. Give you those. Give you those and give you those. And give you those. Oh, it's gonna take a little while. That's alright. It's alright. It's still gonna be a decent tame. Alright, well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna let this guy tame up. We're gonna take him back to base. We's gonna make a saddle for him if he needs a saddle, because I don't know. Never tamed one. And we will be back. Alright guys, we are back. And we have an 812 here. The other one I killed. I didn't try to. I wasn't paying attention. Clicked a button. Killed him. So, we grab this one, we're going to fly him over, we're going to try to put him in a taming pen, and we're going to try to tame him up that way. That is the goal. But this is a 12, so hopefully this will be great. So, we're going to come over here, we're going to go nice and slow. Alright, there we go. Okay. Boom. Did he for real just not get knocked out? Over here, I want to get some veggies. So we're gonna go half of those. Whatever he likes the most, he'll eat, and we will get out of the way. Thank you. Did you get knocked out? No, really? I don't know what the deal is. Let's go all the way down to the bottom and give them all these. 1, 2, 3, 4. You eat whatever you want. Let's go close these. Close these gates real quick. Boom. Close. So he is 812, looking at almost 400 levels. Maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe he'll be a level, I doubt it. Nah, he's not going to be a 1200, but that's all right. At least he'll be a good tame. And then we have any other berries on us that he would prefer? No, we don't. Whatever. Let's go over here. Come on. Alright. Now we're gonna try to go around this guy. We're gonna go over here and give him some berries too. See what he likes better. You better not go near him. I'll shoot you. I'll knock you out. You won't even know what happened. I wonder what he'd prefer. I really don't know. What would you rather eat? Does it matter what order they're in? It doesn't even matter. Alright, whatever. We're not going to get a 1200, but it's all right. It'll be a good tame still. We'll have fun with this guy. So I'm going to let him tame up, and we're going to get a saddle made and all that, and we will be back. All right, guys, we're back, and there's a storm coming in. And if you check this out, they're like all of them. They all do it. It's so cool. I wish you did it. That'd be even better. You should do that. You should warn us. That'd be so cool if you warned us. Awesome. I just wanted to show you guys all these guys doing this. We're gonna go over here and try to make a rhino saddle. Ooh, I don't know where it's made. I don't know if it's in the smithy. I don't remember. Saddles. Holy Rhino, I need Fibre. Okay. Oops. Fiber. Here we go. We'll just pull all of it. R-H. There we go. I'm not sure if this will fit or not. I don't know. I don't know if it's an alpha saddle. I have no idea. It probably is, but I'm not 100% sure, so we're going to try it first and see what happens and see how badly wrong I am. Oh, it's just a lightning. So... Oh, it is. It's just a woolly rhino. Nice. Well, we're not done with you yet. We're gonna take you out and have some fun. So we want a max battle. Before we do that, we want to put all this stuff away because I don't want to lose it. I got some of that stuff that I'm not sure of and I've never seen before, so I don't want to lose it. Okay, we want to put the eggs in there. Put some more kibble in there. Who cares? And we can get rid of all of... Nope, we can't. Most of it. You're still baking. Oh my goodness. We're going to have so much metal in it. It's going to be funny. Alright, so we want to put... You know what? We'll give you this for now. Come on. Put that over there. We'll give you that. Remote use. You'll have all the levels ready for when we're ready to go out. Alright, I'm going to go organize a little bit more and we will be back. What the heck was that? Oh, it's the green. Okay. It looked a little weird. Anything in here? Nope. You guys are empty. Put that in there. And put that in there. And we can get rid of all the rest of this. Alright, we'll be back. Alright, we are back and we're going to check out some stats. We're at 672,000 health, 12,600 stamina, weight we're at 20,000, melee we're at 1,094, and movement speed 222, and we're going to go to 200 clicks in the melee right now. Oh man, that's going to be sweet. That's going to be sweet. We're going to go 200. Let's go like this first. 200 clicks into health. There we go. Okay, sweet. We'll go ahead and do this. Remote use. Stamina, we're going to build up a lot. Weight. I don't know if I want to do movement speed. Let's do a little bit of weight. Yeah, there's a little bit of weight right there. That's good. Let's see how movement speed is. Oh, yeah, if that's 200, we're gonna go way, way up on movement speed. Because that is horrible. That needs to close. Close. All right, so that is a... It doesn't take long for him to build up his charge, but... yeah, this slow movement speed to begin with, this ain't gonna work. We gonna need some speed. Movement speed. We're gonna need a lot. I'm having a feeling we're gonna need 700 or so. Oh, we gonna need more than that. We gonna need a lot more. That's it. Is it at least bearable now? Okay, that's at least a little bit doable. Oh my goodness. $12 million. Oh my goodness. I think we just found our new, oh, that was a 756 wolf. $12.5 million. Nice. All right, let's get out here and let's get out into the desert and have some fun. Guys, we're back. We're gonna see if we can get a dragon on a full charge. Ah, bro. Nice. Stuck again. Yes, we are. Oh, no, we're not. We had a little bitty jump there. Little bitty jump. It's all right, though. It got us out. So this guy is, he's pretty quick like this, but when you do the charge, he slows down. Watch. I mean, he gets up to speed, though. Yeah, he's moving. He's be moving. And wheelie time. Yeah. Nice. This is awesome. Yeah, he's gonna do real well. I think we're definitely gonna use this guy for some savages and chiefs. I think this will be a huge benefit for us. It might even be better than some of them dragons we got. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Riding a wheelie. Talking about bucking Bronco, man. This guy's beast mode. What's his damage without a charge? No charge. 900,000. That's not bad, though. He's only got that, so it's there's nothing, no other specials or anything. What the heck? That looked weird. Well, I guess he can get all that stuff too. Cool. Awesome. This guy's gonna. We might have to do some savage killing with this guy. We're stuck. Alright guys, we're gonna head back to base and we'll see you there. Alright guys, I'm kind of excited. I don't think there's anything produced, but I think that they're getting up there. They're starting. Wait a minute. How much? 300, right? Okay, so why? These are middlings. How are these? How? So, can anybody explain? I planted these all first. These are... What am I? I'm looking at it wrong. Magic seed middling. Magic seed fruitling. So how are these producing already? They're the same plant. That makes So, is that better here? Your greenhouse effect is 300. Your greenhouse effect is 300. I wonder if it was because there was poop in here being with. I wonder. That's a possibility. But I wanted to check on this. This is cool. Cool. We got a whole bunch of these guys growing. So hopefully soon they'll be producing a lot for us. I hope. How are you guys doing? Oh my. Oh yeah. How much? He's still got poop in there. He's got some in there too. He's got a lot left. Oh yeah. You guys doing good. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work, guys. That is awesome. We're going to have tons and tons of fertilizer. This should definitely make it a bit easier to start getting some of this farm going. I still love this glass. Oh. See, here you can see it. Here you can't. That looks so cool. I like the way this looks a lot. So what would you guys like to see me try? Or see me try to accomplish? Or what would you like to see tamed? Or, you know, give me your thoughts on the whole thing. It's not because I can't do it and I don't have ideas. I have plenty of ideas. I just want to see what you guys are interested in as well. Because I love this game. I can play different things all the time with it. So what would your guys' ideas be? Let me know down in the comments section. And I think that's about all we're going to have time for today. So we got the woolly rhino. He was pretty beastly, even though I kind of destroyed it when I, killed the first one. We found out that Fluffy doesn't actually tell you when there's a storm coming like the rest of them. And that is about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do me a favor, hit that thumbs up button. That would be awesome. If you are new to the channel, subscribe and share with all your friends. And I hope to see you all on my next video really soon. And until then, peace.